that matters. And it is here.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. We're back for another reaction video. This one is for a Game of Thrones extra for the throne video. And we're late to the party. Or actually, I'm late to the party. I'm going to react to the Game of Thrones X Bud Light official Super Bowl trailer. Extended version, even. Extended version. I'm not sure if there's a short version, but it says it's extended version. A lot of story for nothing. You get it for free, only on my channel. I don't follow the Super Bowl. I'm not a big American football fan. I rather watch soccer. Soccer in Holland, we call that football. Almost exactly the same as you guys call football, American football. And I don't know, actually, I'm nothing about the Super Bowl, but mostly with the Super Bowl comes a lot of good commercials, as well as trailers and stuff. So Game of Thrones had one too. Actually, I was hoping for a trailer. Still no trailer. So let's go and try it. Let's go and try this video. If you want to see the next reaction early, go to Patreon. Link is in the description down below and it will all be explained over there. Game of Thrones, but a light official Super Bowl ad extended version. Let's go.
It's a beautiful day for a joust.
Renaissance Fair.
Sun's out. Got my lucky loincloth, cold Bud Light, comfy throne. I don't have the plague anymore.
Look, it's the Bud Light.
Okay, Bud Light is a beer? I like it already.
Hold my beer. One more.
Hold my beer, bitch.
All right, let's tap this keg.
Oh, do. Reigns of Castamere. Who is it? Is it Jamie? Holy fucking shit. I saw gold cloak armor. Oh, the mountain! Holy shit! Oh, he's doing an Oberyn! Oh! Wow! Drogon! Holy crap! Everyone having a beer. Oh, this team thing is so good. I'm missing it. He burned everyone down, even the mountain. I think at least it looked like he burned down the mountain. Is that a foreshadowing for Game of Thrones season 8? Will Drogon burn the mountain? Because who else would beat the mountain? I really hope it will be the Hound who burns the mountain. It would be ironical. It would be ironical for the Hound burning the mountain, as well as it would be ironic because he burned his brother Sander with fire. So it would be kind of ironical to burn down. Is it a foreshadowing? I mean, will. Wow. that would be fucked up. Even though I don't mind for shit, because I don't like the mountain, of course, but it would be very ironical if he get burned alive. And then especially, of course, by his brother, Sander. Great ad. I thought it looked like a beer bottle. So Bud is a beer brand. I don't know. We don't have that in Holland. We drink Heineken as the most famous beer for you guys, maybe. Wow, that was crazy. Crazy cool ad. Very short though. Short but sweet. And still, we won that freaking trailer. It's already the 10th of February and we haven't even got the trailer yet. And I'm thinking, should we even get a trailer? right now because it's only 2 months off. Of course, my inner self wants that fix and wants to speculate and stuff like that, but would it be smart? Because they can't be showing that much then, because like I said, it's 2 months until the show comes out. So great advertisement. Okay guys, if you liked it, please give it a thumbs up. If you want, you could share it around. If not already, then please subscribe to my channel. While you're at it, click that little button, you'll be automatically updated when there's a new video coming out. And yeah guys, see you for the next reaction video. Ciao.